fight. Freddy Krueger's bladed hands tore through Shao Kahn. The demonically enhanced weapons had been more than a match for the Emperor's dark magic. Though Freddy had saved Earthrealm, Nightwolf recognized him as an evil spirit, and in a shamanistic ritual, sent him back to the dream realm. But that decision proved ruinous. Freddy did not resist. He welcomed the return to immortality. From the dream realm, he will again create a nightmare.